18-year-old soldier died during training yesterday on Fort Jackson. The soldier from California was assigned to the 3rd Battalion, 34th Infantry Regiment. Officials say the soldier suffered a deadly injury during training at a rifle range on base. A military law enforcement investigation is now underway. The fort will not be releasing any more information until they notify the soldier's family.